BAE Systems Autonomous Concepts for Tomorrow's Warfighter. In an increasingly chaotic, congested and data-heavy multi-domain battle space, the way the warfighter needs to operate is rapidly evolving. Critical too will be the development of affordable, agile and rapidly deployable and upgradable capabilities which can operate as part of a network of connected systems to ensure the right information can be gathered and interpreted, and the right capability can be deployed to the right place at the right time. Recognizing this, BAE Systems believe autonomous systems will play an essential role in this modern battlefield environment. The company has started to demonstrate some of the early lifecycle work it is undertaking in this area, and how it believes these capabilities will play a key role in maintaining operational advantage in information-rich landscapes for tomorrow's warfighters across a wide variety of scenarios and roles. Here, Steve Reeves, head of Future Systems at BAE Systems, who is closely involved with this work, discusses further how this work could benefit tomorrow's military. What exactly is BAE Systems currently doing in this area? Reeves explains, in short, we are developing uncrewed aerial systems, UAS, concept designs which will enhance the operational effect of current and future crewed platforms, by augmenting the force mix through affordable combat power and helping deliver the advantage the military need. At this stage we are developing early lifecycle concepts which are delivered out of our experimental research and development activities. The concepts indicate solutions our business can develop in the short to medium term and are intended to illustrate the type of capabilities that these types of vehicle offer, and the roles they could perform, nominally in the 2025 to 2035 timeframe. One concept we have developed is a small, versatile uncrewed aerial systems, which is the kind of design which would augment existing forces in the attack and intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, ISR, roles of air power. A second concept we have been looking at is a medium-sized vehicle which might be designed to substitute or augment existing forces in the attack, ISR and air control roles. Why is this kind of capability important and what kind of role could such autonomous systems play in the future battlefield for tomorrow's military? Reeves explains, there are a range of different applications which we are currently investigating and are in discussion around as these concepts continue to develop. The type of roles they could perform would be mostly around ISR, with the potential for larger concept UAS to also carry weapons or countermeasures. Equally, we see the potential to use such technologies to help train tomorrow's operators, such as in test and targeting environments, and we're continuing to work closely with our business in the US to provide inputs into potential future requirements. What are the next steps? Reeves explained, we're well positioned to continue to develop these capabilities and we will continue to do so whilst progressing ongoing discussions around the requirements. This is not necessarily intended to be a sixth generation capability in terms of flying networks or advanced weaponry, rather we see this kind of technology as a bridge to that next generation and a crucial building block for the future, one with a variety of potential applications which we believe will be critical as part of the force mix. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.